This is Tim with Zipp Speed Weaponry. In the unlikely event you experience some creaking or excessive lateral play, most likely the wheel doesn't need to make the trip back to the Zipp factory. It could simply be a spoke tension issue. Here's some troubleshooting tips to ensure your wheel is tensioned properly. We use a Park Tool TM1 tensiometer, although there are several good tensiometers out there on the market, all of which work slightly differently. So for this troubleshooting exercise, I'm not going to give you a specific number, just a range. So if it appears that your wheel is out of these ranges, then I would suggest visiting your local authorized Zipp dealer to verify. An acceptable tension range for a front wheel will vary about 10% from spoke to spoke and side to side. And remember, the front wheel, the tension should be equal on both sides. So what we'll do is we'll take the Park Tool tensiometer, hold up next to our wheel, and check each spoke as we go around the wheel. So remember, you want to make sure that the spoke tension should be equal on both sides of the front wheel. Now the rear wheel is slightly different. The drive side and non-drive side will vary in tension. The drive side will have a 30 to 40% higher tension than the non-drive side, since the drive side is what transfers all of your power to the road. The non-drive side simply helps to keep the wheel true. So when checking spoke tension on the rear wheel, you'll be checking each side independently of each other, ensuring uniform spoke tension throughout each side. If you're seeing a range greater than 10 to 15% between spokes, I would suggest taking the wheel into your local authorized Zipp dealer for verification. Don't try to fix the wheel yourself. Your local mechanic is an expert and happy to help get you back on the road faster than taking the time to send it back to the Zipp factory. If you have any questions, you can always contact us via our live chat service on our website or by calling Zipp customer service.